You must find kindling. Only the smoldering flame in the great forge of the giants on the highest peak in the lands between can burn the Erdtree. But special kindling is required to reignite the flame. For the flame to burn the Erdtree, a sacrifice is needed. Of one who envisions the flame and can lead you to the rune of death. Now go forth, let the work.
Greetings. Are you here for spirit tuning?
For dead. No matter, it's all the same. Lay out your arms, then.
In this ash, I can smell the ancient storm. It reminds me of my first hawk.
You. What is it? Find the Albinoric woman. She hides in a cave to the west of the Laskia ruins, which jut from the mist-shrouded lake of Liurnia. She knows the location of the medallion's counterpart, I'm sure. There are four more demigods yet to be located. Mikala of the Halig Tree, the Unalloyed. His twin, Melania. The undefeated swordswoman, Luna Princess Rani, daughter to Renala, and the one only known as the Lord of Blood. Rani is said to have cast aside her great rune. So here at the Hold, We seek the whereabouts of the remaining three shard bearers. If you should learn anything of these matters, I'll trade your findings for a hidden treasure or a long-lost rite known only to me. We both desire to stand before the Elden Ring and become Elden Lord. As such, I hope we are compelled to work together.
I suppose I'm free. I can do whatever takes my fancy. Can I, mate?
It's you again. Always a pleasure. Care to purchase anything? Goodbye for now.
I must begin my search post-haste for a true and stalwart lord of the proper lineage to take the reins of Limgrave.
Welcome, welcome. How may I help?
Again, Cuz.
Have you heard? A new potentate's come to the village.
I think he said his name was Dialos. He seems a little down in the dumps, but his hands, as smooth as silk.
I don't know. I'm a little disappointed, actually. Even though good Sir Dialos has a wonderful suit of armor, he says he isn't a warrior. And since he's a coward, he won't be fighting anymore. His smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you. Dialos's smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you.
Well, aren't you full of beans? No wonder you're covered in muck. Oh, my friend, it's been far too long. I have to say you caught me at a rather low point. But as you see, I've put all that behind me. Left the Volcano Manor, forging my own path now, making my own choices. Even a fool like me can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like, for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow. A fool I may be, but I can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like, for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow.
Dialos's smooth and silky hands feel nice when he pats us. But I wish we had a potentate big and strong like you.
So smooth and silky. No one so smooth.
A fool I may be, but I can look after some simple jars. Do you pity me? Well, don't. I feel like for the first time in my life, I'm on the straight and narrow.
Be sure to try that finger I gave you. I'm quite certain that you'll take to it.
Greetings. Do you need anything? To experience the miracle, kneel in the basin at the back and cleanse yourself with celestial dew. Absolution will be yours. Any bond, no matter how strained or even severed, will be put to rights. You know, it's said that Lord Radigan harbored a secret. A famed sculptor of the Erdtree capital was once summoned to render Lord Radigan's likeness in giant stature when he glimpsed the skeleton in Radigan's closet. And as such, it's said the great statue harbors his secret too.
I'm glad to see you, my apprentice. Would you like a lesson? I'm always glad to further your education.
Is it thy wish to yet again be born anew? Be not alarmed, nor afeared. I would birth thee as a sweeting, fair and fine.
Greetings, my fellow. How can I help? Lady Rani has departed on her journey along the dark path of Imperium from Rena's Rise, as she calls it. Now Lady Rani is in your hands. I pray that you serve her well unto the very end.
Oh, was that you? Yes, the Master is still seized. And after coming all this way, why now, of all times? Who exactly was Radagon? The Master is stumped. His finger has remained still ever since Radagon's name was discovered. But, oh, how important could it really be? The Erdtree. Heart of the Golden Order lies before our very eyes. Why must these qualms come to you now? We were on the very cusp.
Bok the Seamster, at your service, Master. Ready to make adjustments to your garments. Oh, going so soon? Please do be safe on your journeys.
So you're here as well, are you? I realized as we've talked, I'll be a maiden. And you, surely a lord, go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open. And the three fingers will welcome you. May the flame of chaos find purchase within you. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open. And the three fingers will welcome you. I ask you one more time, please, seek not the frenzied flame. As one who strives to become a lord, deny not the lives, the new births of this world. Those who would are not fit to be called lord, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Please, put a stop to this madness. The Lord of Frenzied Flame is no lord at all, when the land they preside over is lifeless. Shall I turn your runes to strength? Let my hand rest upon you. For but a moment, share them with me. Your thoughts, your ambitions, the principles you would follow. Go to the door ahead. After divesting yourself of your possessions, it will surely open, and the three fingers will welcome you. The flame of chaos has nestled within you. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. Could you please rest your hand upon me? Burn me with the flame to make me your maiden. You have inherited the frenzied flame. A pity. You are no longer fit. Our journey together ends here. And remember, should you rise as the Lord of Chaos, I will kill you. As sure as night follows day, such is my duty. For allowing you the strength of runes. Goodbye, my companion. Goodbye, Torrent.